Portsmouth police are investigating a shooting that sent a man to the hospital. It happened last night near the intersection of Jefferson Street and Roanoke Avenue. Dispatch tells us the call came in around 11. Police say one man was hurt. Paramedics took that man to the hospital. He is expected to recover. Now, we're working to learn more about the shooting and if police have any suspects. And we'll update you as we learn more.